Hey, hello everyone, I am Ajay. Today we are going to install ADB in the Windows 10. Basically, ADB stands for Android Debug Bridge. ADB is a command line tool that lets you communicate with your Android device. Like you can install, uninstall and debug the Android applications. So, if you want to see whether the ADB is installed or not in your system, just type ADB on the CMD. If you get similar output as I do, then it means you need to install it. To install ADB, you need to download SDK platform tools for the Windows through developer.android.com. I will share link in the description below. Once you have downloaded the platform tools, extract it. And as you can see, the ADB command line tool in the platform tools folder. So basically, you have to add this path into the environment variables by going advanced system setting, then environment variables option below. Select and edit the path variable. Simply add the path that points to the ADB command line tool. Save all the settings. Don't forget to restart CMD to reflect changes. Now let's type ADB command again. As you can see, help for the ADB command. Now type ADB space devices. This command simply shows you the list of connected devices to your system. As you can see, my device is in that list. So to connect your device with the ADB, you need to turn on USB debugging mode in the Android device and then simply connect your Android device via USB cable to your system and type this command. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel.